Okay, so we're playing a game called Trader. I saw this on like the up and coming page, and I looked at the thumbnail. I thought, oh, that's cartoony. That looks good, but I highly doubt it's gonna be like anything like that. It's probably just gonna be another murder mystery game. I can already smell it from here. Yeah, no, dude, this is gonna be a murder mystery game, dude. I like the music though. I kind of like this look though. You're a civilian. Complete the goals to remove time from the what? So what exactly is my objective? Minus 6 seconds. Wait, what the hell? Okay, so these guys gotta act quickly. Oh, no. No, stop, dude. Stop. Stop going near me. All right. So how am I supposed to? Dude, I don't trust these guys, man. All right, so that's already been done and been done. Been done, dude. Oh my gosh, it's the girl with the orange beanie. Oh my gosh, dude. Wait, can I type that out? Oh boy. It's the girl with the orange beanie. It's the girl with the orange beanie, man. Turn off. There we go. There we go. There we go. Come on, boys. Let's complete the tasks. Come on. Oh, dude, this is not good. This is actually not good. Dude, why is there so many? We actually have to survive for 3 minutes. These are like the longest 3 minutes of my life, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. I see the girl with the orange beanie, man. I can't do this. I can't do this. Look at her, dude. Oh my gosh, man. No. Oh. Hell no, dude. Hell no, man. Does she also get extra time for like, killing people? It looks somewhat safe. I can't really 100% tell. What did he say? Oh no. Okay, good. She's chasing after someone else. Okay, good. Dude, there's no way. There's no way. I got 2 minutes. I mean, I could play a ring around the rosy with her, but still, dude. Okay, so my guy is still alive. All right, good. You know what? I'm gonna just. I think I'll just wait it out here, honestly. Yeah, I'll probably just wait it out here. Wait for the timer to go by. Because this is just too dangerous for me, man. Oh, I heard her stab, dude. I heard her stab. I will say the music and like I guess the artistic look of this game is a lot more cleaner than Murder Mystery 2. Like, for sure, in my opinion. But like, nevertheless, dude, there's nothing different about this than like other murder mystery games, my guy. I thought we were gonna get like some really cool cartoon characters, but we didn't get that, man. Where's the stupid like sheriff or whatever, man? Where is that guy? I pressed one on my keyboard thinking, wait, am I the sheriff? And no. Otherwise, it would have stated. I mean, I'm pretty sure it stated that I was like an innocent. So it's all good. It's all good. This is like the best spot. Like, I can hide behind here and check when they're coming by. Oh, she's right there. Oh, dude, you know what's worse? She's got that creepy face, so it fits her perfectly. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. It's time to go. It's time to go. It's time to go. Time to go. Oh boy. Oh boy. Dude. How are we alive? Ah! No! Yes! Yes! Okay. I'm deterring time. I'm deterring time. Yes! Yes! Take that, idiot! Take that, idiot! Oh boy. Close the door. Close the door. Okay. Dude! I only got 10 seconds! Please! Please! Okay. That deterred a bit. Yes! She's stupid. This is good. This is good. This is good. This is good. Please! Yes! Escape! What do you mean escape? Oh, that's the exit. That's the exit. Okay. All right. I see the exit. Yeet! All right. Go! I can live! I can live! I can live! Yes, dude! Oh, I got the victory. I got the victory. Amen. Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my goodness, my guy. That was way too intense for me, dude. Oh, amen. Amen. That was such a terrible, like, butt clencher. I never want to feel that ever again. Oh, we can shoot? Wait, what? Oh, yeah, we can. Wait a second. How do I throw? Oh, it's F. Wait, this woman could have thrown the knife at me at any point. I guess she didn't know that. All right, amen. Okay, so yeah, I'll vote for Orbital Bay. Actually, that looks more interesting. Never mind. Let's do McFly Laboratory. Yeah. This guy's like, zebra dude. Yeah, zebra dude. Giant zebra. Oh boy, oh boy. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, what am I? What am I? What am I? I'm a civilian again, dude. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. This game, dude. This game. Maybe because I had such a good match that I'm like kind of like, I guess, growing into it. But like still, dude, still. All right, is there anything here that I can work on? Yes, 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 there we go. Minus 6 seconds. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, boys. They can't get us all. They can't get us all. I like this music, man. Like, it's not... Oh. I'm hearing things. I'm hearing things, dude. All right, what's the repair bay? What do we have here? Oh, hey, look at that. Hey, man. Oh, you want to work on that? Cool. I'll go get this. I'll go get this. Don't worry about it, Chief. Don't worry about it. There we go. Yeah! Repair tool. Take tool to breaker? What? Breaker? The hell is this? All right, whatever, man. This guy is just typing away. Oh, it's the same girl, I think. Oh, my gosh, man. Hey, man, don't worry. Don't worry. I'm a good guy, all right? Don't worry, dude. Okay, so where's this breaker room? Where's this? Dude, this map is too big. Like, it's really too big. Wait, I think it's the noob guy. He didn't turn this off, dude. I think it's the noob guy. No. I can't trust anyone here, dude. All right. I'm gonna go the other direction, dude. Like, this game allows for you to, like, be suspicious of everyone. Like, it's not too obvious. Like, it's actually pretty good, man. I don't know where to take this, man. I really don't. Oh, no. You're a good guy. You're a good guy. All right. No, I'm not a bad guy, my guy. Look, I have the tools that I need. Okay? Elevator. What's in here? Oh, this is just a hiding... No. All right, let's go up. I'm pretty sure I gotta fix something upstairs. I'm going to assume. There's a lot of stuff to, like, fix in this game. Oh my gosh, dude. Like, their time is being deterred so much. Wait, what is this? Oh, that code downstairs! Dude! Okay. We could actually work with this. Elevator. Go. Take me downstairs, idiot. Did it take me downstairs? I can't even... Oh, yeah, it did. I think it did. Yeah. All right, so let's go into the chemical storage. No, is it chemical storage? I can't tell. Where's, like... No, it's not this either, dude. Where's the code thingy, my bar? It doesn't even... No. No, I knew it! I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Damn it, dude. I knew it. All right. Well, that sucks. All right. Let's see how everyone else is doing. They only got one guy. Oh, dude. He's right there. Watch out. Oh my gosh, dude. You only got a couple seconds left. Dude, deter. Oh boy. You're dead. What? You missed. Just get out. Dude, you're not gonna... Oh my gosh, man. He's not a hero. Yeah, no. Sorry about that, Chief. Nah, that wasn't gonna work out for you, man. Tisk, dude. Oh my gosh, man. Dude, I knew it. My suspicion was so right on point, dude. I'm glad I experienced that. I'm really glad. How come there's only like... Wait, how come only these two options are available, but then this is just blank? Are they gonna add more maps? I doubt it. I don't know. Actually, yeah, probably. I will admit the lobby is like really, really, really clean. Like, it's really, really good. I like it. Yeah, it actually helps you train. Wait, is the bullet hit scan? Like, it kind of looks like it travels. Yeah, I don't know about that, Chief. I don't know about that. Okay, so there's a bunch of capsules here. What the hell? Oh, okay, we're starting again. Can I please be murderer or sheriff? I would love to feel safe. You know what I mean? All right, let's go. I'm a civilian again, dude. What the? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Man, this is like some Among Us reject map, dude. All right, so I'll get to working on... Never mind, I fell. I was gonna work on the computer, but like literally never mind, dude. You can easily get trapped with the murderer in this like ventilation system, dude. Like literally, there's barely any escape routes. Like it's all straight, you know what I mean? All right, let's go. Let's see. Oh, wait a minute. It looks like... Okay. They're okay. Can we fix this? Oh, wait, never mind. That's already been fixed. How about reactor core? Oh, no. Do not follow the zebra, my guy. All right? Do not follow the zebra. I don't think he's following me anymore. All right, I think it's all good. Wait, there's something I can fix there. I think. No, that's already been pulled down. Yeah, that's been fixed. Never mind. Is there anything else? Nah, bro. I don't want to be in here. Is there? Oh. Okay, okay. We're okay. We're okay. Dude, there's gotta be like. Wait, is that the murderer? I can't tell. Wait, I legitimately can't tell, dude. I don't know if he was holding a tool or a knife. Like legit, I could not tell. Oh. Oh, dude. Oh no, it's that guy. No. Let me in. Dude, that's okay. Well, at least I know who the murderer is in my mind, so that's very good. I trust you, Bacon Hair. Don't worry, man. Is there anything else I can work with? Like it feels like I can't wait. Oh, wait. There's something over here. Oh, we need tools for this. Come on, man. Someone's gotta have the tools, dude. Okay, should we go in here? I feel like we should go in here. There's gotta be something in here, right? Oh, it's one of these stupid, like, gas rooms. Come on, man. All right, let me in, dude. Let me in. All right, cool. Let's see what we got going on here. Hey, dude. Hey, what's this? What the hell is this? Wait, what? Oh, we need a code for this? Oh, crap. I can't tell, dude. I legit can't tell. Oh, my gosh, man. I don't know where to find this code thing. Could you accidentally... I don't want to try this out, but could you actually die in that? Let's see. Oh, yeah, you can. You can fall off. Okay, all right. Well, at least I was Victor, so that's okay, dude. That's okay. All right, can I go for one more? Nah, I think, you know what? Nah, I think I'm gonna call it here. I got civilian way too many times. All right, guys. Well, yeah, that's literally traitor. I think it's okay. Honestly, the thumbnail was... Dude, I thought the thumbnail was gonna lead me to believe that this was gonna be like some cartoony murder mystery game, and I thought it was gonna be cool for its art like that. I mean, don't get me wrong. Like, the lobby, the smoothness of the game is really dope, but it's just another murder mystery game, my guy. And honestly, dude, I don't think it's gonna... I don't know. I can't say for sure, dude. I don't think it's gonna do too well. What the hell is this? Trader wheel? Spin for prizes every 15 minutes? Yo, give me something. Let's see. What the hell? Oh, wait. Okay. It's spinning. No, dude. All right, whatever. Oh, wait. No. We still get to see this. Come on. Give me something. Ah, that's trash. All right, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna call it here. Goodbye.